and I be like Young Zachary. Tell me what it do. You know what it is. Hey.
And I be like Young Zachary. Damon Dizzle. Tell me what it do. Cartel living, nigga. Money life, nigga. Whole lot of money shit, nigga. Money life or no life or be broke, nigga. You already know it's Mills. We hot in the motherfucker. We out here in the sun, nigga. We out here getting, nigga.
Okay.
Daily grind, nigga. Y'all know what it is.
So for the people that don't know, man, where are you from?
Louisiana, nigga. Gutter boy. Gator boy. You feel me?
What part of Louisiana are you from?
I'm from Lake Charles, man. I moved to Houston when I was 10. I stayed in Lake Charles when I was 5. I moved to New Orleans when I was 5. I moved back to Lake Charles when I was 10. I moved to Houston.
Okay.
So I stayed like 5 years in Lake Charles, 5 years in New Orleans. And I'm rocking the H-Town. Yeah.
Okay. So when it comes to the music, man, what's your inspiration?
My inspiration? Everything live, man. So you basically saying who influenced my music, my inspiration to the music?
Yeah.
Shit, you know, like Boosie, Meek Mills, Zero. That's it.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie. And I fuck with that Mo3 nigga too, man. I like Mo3.
Yeah?
Semi like Yellow Beezy, he cool, but I like Mo3 like a motherfucker. I wanna do a song with that nigga.
I mean, so what Texas artists do you plan on working with here in the future?
Fastlane.
Fastlane? OTB Fastlane?
Yeah.
Fastlane got the streets on fire right now.
That's my boy.
Yeah.
That's my boy. That's the only nigga I really... Him, who else I say I work with out of H-Town? Zero.
Yeah.
And Lil Kiki.
Yeah.
That's all I'm going to work with in Houston, them three niggas. That's it.
I mean, so, you've been out here in these Houston streets a lot. Would you rather be hot on the internet or would you rather be hot in the streets?
I'm hot on the streets.
Oh, yeah?
You know what I'm saying? But internet seems like it's more bigger. I've been hot in the streets.
Yeah.
I sell damn near 500 to 1,000 tapes a week, you know what I'm saying? Out the trunk. They call me Young Pete Miller, man.
Yeah.
Keep them on deck, man. I got off the grind.
Yeah. I mean, so when you say you out the trunk with it, I mean, you just pull up in every hood in Houston? I mean, you traveling with it? I mean...
I'm all around. I ain't gonna lie, I'm in every hood in Houston.
Yeah.
And I go out of state, man. My license spinning right now for the pay to get that done so I can hit a state to state because I didn't burn Houston the fuck up!
Yeah. So, yeah. I mean, talk about the independent grind. I mean, are you only doing CDs? You doing merch? What are you doing?
I do got my clothing line, man. I got my clothing line. I got my shirts. I got my my albums. I got another album called Mind Over Matter. I got my own DVD, which like a lot of y'all artists, y'all see a lot of videos floating around the city.
Yeah.
And you see everybody on there, they get that shit from me, man. Straight
yeah.
up. So if you on the DVD and you hear nobody, nigga, baby, because I like you and I put you on that bitch.
Yeah.
And if you don't got no name, shit, shoot me a budget. I put you on there. I'll get that hoe out there. Real shit.
And I mean, about
marketing firm.
And about how much do you make, a week off of physical CDs?
Can't tell y'all that.
I mean, give us some range, man. Give us some range.
You know, them jack boys lurking, man. I can't talk like that. I just beat an attempted murder charge off the same shit, so we don't need to go in.
These
niggas out here hungry in H-Town. You know, I can't tell you that.
Yeah.
It's now, all out the mud, nigga.
Yeah.
I used to be a drug dealer.
Yeah. I mean, so with the record that, what record really got you buzzing out here in these Houston streets?
All right, pussy.
Oh, yeah. how does that work? I mean,
man, tell you the truth, bro, it's like number 14 on my song, man. One of my first albums, I think that bitch was called it's one of my Street Music, Freak Music, not Streets, something like that. I forgot the album name because they took it off the market, whatever. But it was number 14 on my CD.
Yeah,
I did a bunch of street shit. I met up with a young cat named DJ Chose, man. This was 9 years ago.
Yeah.
Dude, sample my song Ugly Ugly. Second verse of Ugly Ugly, I say, don't tell me a girl you ain't dealing with a rookie. I'm not the mother niggas cause I eat pussy. And he sampled the shit. I had another nigga named DJ Official, he made one, but someone told me to fuck with Chose.
Yeah.
I don't know what it was, maybe it was God. Shit, he did it. Shit, the shit took off in like 2 weeks.
Yeah.
2 weeks.
And how long ago was that record?
9 years ago, and it's still getting played in the club right now.
Oh yeah.
So if y'all ever heard that song, I seen that song.
Yeah.
I also got another song that went viral too. It's called Tatted It Up. That song went viral. It's only had two songs went viral. That Tatted It Up and I Eat Pussy.
Yeah.
And I never ever did no major promotion, never got signed, none of this shit ever. And that shit just did what it did.
Yeah. And so, outside of the music, man, I mean, you got a lot of different relationships out here with different artists that have made it and shit. I mean, do you feel the need to reach out to these artists or are you still like just on your own movement?
Tell you the truth, man, I'm on my own movement. They know. You know, sometimes, bro, I feel like a nigga really don't really want me to
get in that bracket, man. I really think niggas really scared of a nigga because I got that independent grind.
Yeah.
And I feel like it's a lot of things that they know that I should know. It's a lot of things I know that they should know.
Yeah.
That's why a lot of guys, they blow up and they come down because they don't understand the strategic about business. You know what I mean? Like, I understand it. I wish some of, I ain't gonna lie, I congratulate a lot of dudes in H-Town. But I feel like a lot of them ain't doing it right, though. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, so speak about, you know, all these rappers getting killed in their own city. I mean, you got Lil Lonnie out of Mississippi. So many people, man.
I just told you I beat attempted murder charge last year.
I mean, do you feel like the hate is more
the real? The hate is real, man.
Hate is real where you from or out of town?
Man, hate is real where you from, man. Like, you got people that know you. Some people don't want to see you with that situation, man.
Yeah.
My best bet is to keep it on you and keep it on you. Don't go with that, man.
Yeah.
I'd rather get judged by 12 than carried by 6, my nigga.
Yeah.
Real, not live by that shit. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. So what new projects you got coming up that the people need to know about?
Man, I got this. I got one called Smoke in Houston. Smoking Houston, not a big record, man.
Yeah.
You know, I'm going to come at a couple of niggas next in Houston. Yeah. I ain't going to say who. So y'all just see it when my boy Zach might upload it. You never know, Gunner TV might upload it. Just get that motherfucker when it come out, man.
Yeah.
Niggas know who you is. There's a lot of bitch niggas I don't like in the city. You niggas know who you is. Nigga, I don't got to say nothing.
Yeah. Okay. Before we get out of here, man, let the people know who you locked in with right now.
Lil Zach the DJ, y'all already know. Shake that ass with no music, girl.
Hey, y'all know what it is. Let's get it.
Fuck you without no music, girl.
Yeah, let's get it. Boop, boop.